Matrices. What is matrix? A matrix is an ordered rectangular array of numbers or functions. The numbers are functions are called the elements or the entries of the matrix. Order of a matrix. A matrix having m rows and n columns is called a matrix of order m by n. Or simply m by n matrix. And read as an M by N matrix. In general, matrix of order m by n has the following rectangular array. Matrix we can denote by capital letters of English alphabet. A11, A12, A13, element in the first row and third column. Dash 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 A1J, element in the first row and jth column. Dash 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 A1N, A21, element in the second row first column. A22, element in the second row second column. A23, dash 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 A2Z, dash 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 A2N, dash 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 A I1, element in ith row first column. A I2, A I3, dash 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 A I Z, dash 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 A I N, dash 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 A M1, A M2, A M3, dash 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 A M Z, dash 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 A M N. So order of matrix we can write here M by N. Or we can write this matrix A as matrix A is equal to in square bracket element Aij, M by N, where 1 is less than or equal to I, is less than or equal to M, and 1 is less than or equal to J, is less than or equal to N. I and J belongs to set of natural numbers. In general, A, I, J is an element lying in the ith row and jth column. We can also call it as the ijth element of EA. The number of elements of order m by n will be equal to m into n. Example, construct a 2x2 matrix A is equal to Aij. Whose elements are given by condition Aij is equal to I plus J whole square divided by 2. Solution. Aij is equal to I plus J whole square divided by 2. A11 is equal to 1 plus 1 whole square divided by 2. That is 4x2 is equal to 2. A12, first row, second column element. 1 plus 2 whole square divided by 2 is equal to 9 by 2. A 21 is equal to 2 plus 1 whole square divided by 2, that is equal to 9 by 2. A 22 is equal to 2 plus 2 whole square divided by 2 is equal to 16 by 2 is equal to 8. Therefore, matrix A is equal to matrix with elements 2, 9 by 2, 9 by 2, 8. Types of matrices. Column matrix. A matrix is said to be a column matrix if it has only one column. In general, matrix A is equal to Aij m by 1 is the order. Number of rows are m, but column is only 1. For example, A is equal to 1, 2, minus 1. Number of rows are 3, but column is 1. If it has only one row, in general,
matrix B is equal to
Bij
For example, B is equal to matrix with elements 2, minus 1, 3, 5. Here, number of row 1, but columns are 4.